Bubblegum TV.
Today's story, The Thirsty Crow. There was a crow which was very thirsty. He searched for water everywhere. At last he saw a water pot near a well. He looked inside the pot. There was very little water in the pot. The crow saw some stones nearby. He thought of a plan. He picked up some stones. He put them one by one into the pot. The water level in the pot came up. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. Moral, where there is a will, there is a way.